Hapti, good to see you this morning. And can I say, you are a beautiful man. Beautiful man.
Thanks.
You give normal guys like us some sort of hope. Yeah, because you are, you look even better than normal guys like us, but you're closer to normal guys like us.
Yeah. In the morning I will do training in gym. You are like, I want to be like sexy boys. That's what I do.
Oh, you're like, he says he's like a sexy boy.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
But sir, how did you react when you saw online, we have this expression in America called dad bod. And by the way, it is a beautiful thing. I truly believe that women like Amanda a little more lived in.
You keep believing.
How did you react when you saw that people were saying, you know, he's not as chiseled as Michael Phelps and others?
Yeah, you know, it's the Olympic. I'm happy because it's big games.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But, I don't know, like, I'm like happy, but I don't know. I didn't do anything.
You didn't look into the social media.
Yeah. Forget this.
And you know what?
You competed for Ethiopia, and good for that. You know, fact that it's usually you see a lot of runners.
All those folks who are living in their mother's basement making those comments, you're at the Olympics, and they're not.
Absolutely.
So there you go.
God bless. Well, I want to say, on behalf of all men, we will not be body shamed, and thank you for stepping up for us.
The dads.
Absolutely.
Congratulations.
Yes.
Good job.
You represented your country.